Hi children, we will continue our lesson. Second paragraph. Now we will first learn the glossary. Beast means wild animals. Resonate, resound, echo. Gospel, gospel means final and pious saying. The Bible. Sparkle, shine, brightness. Sacred means holy and pious. Perfume, sweet scented. Crest, top of hills. Pony means a type of small horse. Now we'll see the second passage. Observe the Red Indian tribes people. Here they are holding a meeting. Observe their dressing and how they are cultivated. Now we'll see the second passage. We are a part of the earth and it is a part of us. The perfumed flowers are our sisters. The deer, the horse, the great eagle. These are our brothers, the rocky crest, the juices in the meadows, the body heat of the pony and the man all belong to the same family. So, when the great chief in Washington sends words that he wishes to buy our land, he asks much of us, the great white chief sends word that he will reserve a place so that we can live comfortably to ourselves. He will be our father and he will be his children. So we will consider your offer to buy land, but it will not be easy, for this land is sacred to us. When the British government asked the Red Indians to sell their lands to them, the chief Seattle is expressing his feelings about their land. Here, Chief Seattle says that the earth is sacred to them. It is the creation of God. It is the ash of our ancestors. It supports life. It has warmth. It is holy and pious. It is precious too. That is why people love it. They respect it. They worship it too. He expresses his unwillingness by saying that all things on their lands are very sacred to his people. They carry the memory and experience of his people. The flowers, birds, animals, trees and rivers are a part of their family. He feels that the water streams in the rivers are full of the blood of their ancestors. Okay.